Have you ever wondered how drawstring garbage bags is produced?